welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive Studios and welcoming in Pat McCutcheon. He is the president and CEO of MediPharm Labs out of Ontario. Pat, how are you? Nice to see you.
Great, Steve. Thanks so much for bringing me on. Fantastic.
Well, tell us a little bit about MediPharm. What are you guys all about?
Yeah, so MediPharm Labs is actually the first licensed producer to get an oil-only license, actually, out of almost 1,000 companies that were in the queue at the time, and now 116 that are licensed. We were the only group that took off cultivation and went for oil extraction only.
Wow. And you're about to list on the TSX-V.
Yes, we are. So we're about to list in the next 2 weeks, let's say, and we're going live under the ticker symbol Labs. And we're trying to really do something really unique here and change up the industry by looking at what the pharmaceutical lens or looking through a pharmaceutical lens at what the cannabis industry should be for product development and manufacture.
And that's interesting because that is your background, is in pharmaceuticals. So I'm sure when you went through the world of pharmaceuticals that this may have been one of the few places you'd be able to go and use those skills that you have, but the industries are kind of similar.
Actually, yes, Steve. So when you're looking at the kind of the evolution of the cannabis industry for medical products, and the way that MediPharm was kind of engineered with our founding group is that patients should demand the highest quality of product. And to do the highest quality, you need to work in a pharmaceutical manufacturing environment. Mm-hmm. And that's exactly what we've done to produce MediPharm Labs and to offer our patients the highest quality and the best kind of opportunity to get off some of the other kind of more dangerous pharmaceutical products and move to a cannabis-based product that could be even safer and actually more effective in certain cases.
And you guys have actually been able to sign 4 pretty big deals in the last little while. Tell us about those.
Yeah, we're really excited to support our partners and to accelerate their oil business strategy. And so our first 3 partners have been JWC, Bonify, and most recently Indiva. Yeah. And we've also actually signed a really exciting deal recently with the Ontario Cannabis Store. Mm-hmm. We're the last licensed producer, oil-only licensed producer, that was added to the Ontario provincial distribution stream, the Ontario Cannabis Store.
So how will those contracts work with those companies? What will you be doing for them?
Well, for the first 3 companies, we do wholesale purchase from a number of other companies that we're going to be press releasing over the next couple of weeks. But yeah, with these 3 in particular, we actually don't own the cannabis. They send us trim, small bud, and flower in certain instances. And then we do the extraction, purification. In certain instances, we do the final bottling and filling, send it back to that producer, and they actually do the final labeling and send it to their patients for the medical program.
Okay. But you do have your own product, as a matter of fact. You got a vault.
We've got a big vault. So we've got a level 9 vault that can actually hold $32 million of products. But currently, we have over 3,000 kilograms of cannabis in the vault currently. And that's, so if you actually look into the numbers, Health Canada ensures that all licensed producers communicate how much is in their vault at one time. And we've got a really nice relative proportion of the cannabis in Canada in the vault at MediPharm Labs.
Now, I know that when companies begin, revenue is obviously a key because you're in it to obviously make money. You've got an interesting model going where you feel strongly that right out of the gate, you'll have some pretty strong revenue.
So that's one of the things that MediPharm Labs is really focused on. And our executive team has really positioned the company to be a win out of the gates. And so with this 3,000 kilos in the vault, we can really articulate some really strong revenues month one that will be competitive with the top 10 companies in the cannabis industry itself.
Yeah, and there'll be lots of different revenue streams from everywhere.
And so we have 2 major revenue streams out of the gate, one doing the processing with our partners, Bonify, JWC, and Indiva.
Yeah.
And then we also have the wholesale purchase and sale revenue stream, where we'll actually be purchasing from other large-scale cultivators, we'll be processing, bottling into the products that are regulated by Health Canada, mm-hmm. and then selling it back to either other cultivators or actually into the different provincial distribution streams.
Now, being a company in this sector, and October 17th is, well, right around the corner,
yes.
how do you look at October 17th? What does that mean to you and the company?
Well, first thing is we're really excited for Canada to get in the map and actually move forward with this legalization that we've been talking about for so long. So I think it's a great move for the country, and it's a great move for the consumers of actually cannabis plant themselves. The other piece that we're really excited about is to really give our business partners an opportunity to accelerate their business model and now have oil SKUs on the shelf through the different provincial distribution streams. That's a big win for both of us.
And lastly, I want to ask you, what can people look forward to for MediPharm over the next 6 to 12 months? What's your vision for the company?
Yeah, so I think one of the things we're going to do is we're going to come out of the gates pretty strong with some pretty solid revenues that we just discussed. We're going to be coming live on the TSX-V under the ticker symbol Labs. And over the next 6 months, I think we're really going to show and surprise the current investors and new investors in the cannabis industry on what a company that focuses and specializes on cannabis oil concentrates only and what that can do to differentiate itself as a business model.
Well, Pat, it's fascinating to watch October 17th and well past. And great to meet you and learn a little bit more about the company.
Thanks so much, Steve.
Thank you very much.
Great this afternoon.
Pat McCutcheon, the CEO and president of MediPharm.
Thanks, guys.